We begin in the South South, where youth from River State have taken a protest to the headquarters of the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, in that state, in Abuja rather, calling for the resignation of the INEC chairman over the alleged printing of fake electoral material in River State. The protesting group says they are not happy with the way INEC has responded to the arrest of a printer who was allegedly caught printing fake electoral material in Port Harcourt last week. Meanwhile, INEC's director for voter education described the protest to the INEC office as unnecessary, as the electoral body has been working with the police in their investigations.
It is a known fact that on Saturday, the 5th day of November 2016, following a tip-off, officers of Nigerian police stormed number 12 Isopo Street, D-Line in Port Harcourt, River State, and arrested three persons, including the manager of a printing press by the name Atonye Peterside, a prominent member of the All Progressive Congress, APC, and a cousin to Mr. Peterside Dakuku. We express our utter disappointment and shock at the complicity of the INEC chairman, Professor Mahmoud Yakubu, and the INEC national commissioner in charge of elections, Amina Zakari, in the entire saga. The question that begs for answer are, how did the arrested printer get the serial number of the materials they were printing when the numbers were to be known only to INEC?
When people are forging, you catch people in the act allegedly forging currency notes, do you go to blame the central bank or the mint because people are forging their own things that they produce? When the person is caught with a forged WAEC certificate, do you blame WAEC or the examination body? Because people have decided to go and forge these things. It's ludicrous, it's preposterous. So on what basis are people now blaming INEC? What is the evidence, what is the correlation between people who have applied for certified true copies of documents, given documents, they, for whatever reasons, are going to forge, create, or generate other documents? Having said that, we still have to wait for the police to conclude their investigations, and we are collaborating and cooperating with the police in ensuring that we unravel the circumstances which led to this.